to the slaves in an invisible penitentiary. If that's the case, then none of us are in charge of our lives. We only think we are. And that's kind of frightening. Maybe that invisible prison does exist. Maybe I can't see it because I've been trained not to be able to see it. Can that situation ever change? After all, I sure don't like to think of myself as being on someone else's chain.
And ideology and patriotic drumbeating.